In this video, we'll show you how to create an audience segment for all app users who have taken a certain action and exclude users who have taken another action. For example, if your business offers consultancy, you may want to target users who have contacted your sales team but who have not committed to your services. Click the Tools icon. Click Shared Library, then click Audience Manager. Click the plus button to add an audience segment. Select App Users in the Options menu. Name the audience segment in the Segment Name field. Select your app in the App drop-down menu. Select the action name to include and enter the number of days as required. Click Exclude Action and enter the action name and number of days as required. The default is 30 days, and 540 days is the maximum number of days supported. Select between pre-filling the list or starting with an empty one. Google Ads can pre-fill your list with people who have interacted with your business in the previous 30 days. Add an optional description of the segment in the Segment field. Click Create Segment to save this new data segment. For more information, go to the Google Ads Help Center.